Hey everyone, Tyler here. We have a new version of FiberCheck Pro that's about to roll out here in the springtime of 2017. And I wanted to go over some of the features in it that would be really interesting to the technician as it pertains to their job workflow. It revolves around what's referred to as different work modes. One is called quick test mode and the other is called job mode. And you can see right here there's an icon in the top left-hand corner of the screen. Right now it is a stopwatch, which indicates that it's in quick test mode. If I click on that stopwatch, it lets me choose between that or job mode. Now, quick test mode is the behavior that you're most familiar with when using FiberCheck Pro. If I run a test, I get a result. I can save that report, call it a name, and it generates a report, and I can see all the results from there. So that's what you're most familiar with, but I wanted to change you over to job mode. And when I do that, you notice a couple of things change. First of all, the test button changed from test to start. It also added a next fiber, which is something that we've had in the past with project modes. And then there's a report and a job button. So now when you click the start button here, it gives you a couple of options. One is to start a new job. I'll go over that here in this video. And then it also gives you the option to do a new job from a job definition. This is something that I'll explain in another video. It gives you the ability to resume a job. And that's, say, if you're in the middle of a project and you need to stop for some reason, maybe it's at the end of the day or it's your lunch break and you want to stop things, you can do that and then open it up later and resume. And then there's the option to import a job. This is basically where, let's say I'm a manager and I create a job project for somebody and then I email that to them. They can receive that on their phone or on their laptop and then import that directly into FiberCheck Pro. So I'm gonna, in this scenario, I'm gonna start with a new job. And when I do this, it gives me the ability to give my job or a group a name. So I'm gonna call this XYZ Company and I'm gonna call this Entrance Facility 1. My fiber name base is going to be fiber and it's going to be starting at 1. I'm also going to choose to check this box here, which allows me to concatenate that. So now it has the name of the company, the location, and then the fiber itself. Now once I do that, it opens up a box here on the left side of the screen that starts with the first name of that fiber. So I'm going to go ahead and run that test. And it gives me a result. You can see it turns green and it has a green check saying I'm good to go there. Now I'm gonna go on to my next fiber and I'm gonna test that one as well. Automatically focuses it, gets that result, and I'm two tests into my project now. Now let's say that I'm at the end of my day. I'm gonna choose, click job and go into save and close job right now. And now I'm done. And now let's say it's the beginning of another day. And so I'm going to start my job again, but rather than start a new job, I'm gonna do resume job. When I do that, it opens up a box and hey, there's my job in this list here. This is the only one available. So I'm gonna open up that and there it is again. I'm off to fiber 3 and I can go ahead and proceed to testing that one. That gives me a good result. I go on to my next fiber from there. And let's say that this particular one was contaminated. So I'm gonna go ahead and check this one here. Yeah, that doesn't look very good at all. And it ran a test and that doesn't look good. So I'm gonna choose retest here. Are you sure you wanna discard this information? Yes, I do. Goes live and I'm going to use one of my cleaning devices here and let's reinspect that guy. And there we go, I got a pass. And I'm going to, at this point now, I've tested all four fibers. And so I'm going to move forward to doing a report. I click on report and choose generate report. It automatically populates it with the name of my project there. And it generates a consolidated report. Yes, it tells me I'd like to be done with this one, and this is the completion of my job. And there is my consolidated report of all four of those fibers. I can view the details of any one of those if I click on that, and there's the results. I click back, and there's my consolidated report. So that's just a quick introduction into the basic job mode of FiberCheck Pro version 2.0. In some of the next videos that I'll be doing, I'll explain how to do a job from a job definition and also how to export and import a job back and forth using FiberCheck Pro. But with that, I'm signing off for now. I'll see you on the next video.